playing left-handed here. Always remember to address the ball. Hi, 27 Punkerry Circuit, Greensboro, 3-8. Address the ball. A fairly open stance, bare shoulders. Take the normal grip. I am playing left-handed.
Remember, there's a car over there.
No, the hole's just over here.
Never goes to where you want it to go.
Yeah. Was that your zero iron you were using there?
No, it's the wood fire.
The wood. Better, better. And, okay, Terry, that's good. Do you have any advice on putting for our,
putting, yeah, there's a
different
subject altogether.
Yeah, so, well, I mean...
Oh,
advise us on the putting. Where'd you go?
Ball.
Oh.
I've lost my ball.
No, it's in the ball there.
Oh, there it is.
What's there? Right next to you.
Okay,
come on.
So I'm going to do
right putting. So we did driving, now we're doing putting.
The hole is that little piece of thing there, you see?
Yeah, got it. There's the hole, people.
Knees together like you're trying to squash your knackers.
Uh-huh. What if you don't have knackers for all the ladies out there?
You would be a hermaphrodite.
No, well, you could be a woman.
Ah, yeah, right. Okay. For the girls, keep your knees together like...
don't say anything.
You're not really happy with your husband at the moment.
Yep.
And back. Oh, that's slipped out.
That's what she said.
And this is what all bad golfers do.
Okay.
I'll let that one go through the corner. I reckon that went in.
Yep. Congratulations.
Thanks, and we'll see you next week on Golfing Australia. Bye for now.